I have my website and I have a blog, and I'll be presenting just electronics and all that, and I'm going to be having an AdSense. Is that AdSense is income is halal? To have the blog or WordPress or whatever the website would you have, and you have planned to build a website with the intention to get an AdSense account so you can get an income from the Google. Yes, it is permissible to have the websites like that, as long as it's not involve a woman or something shirk or kufur or anything like music, video, movies and things like that. But as long as it's been electronic or books or clothing, and there's material, right, like a jewelry or the silver or whatever you can, as long as it's not contradicting the Quran and it's not contradicting the Sunnah, so you can have that. And also on the second topic is, when you have AdSense account, make sure you try to block and do the filtering all those advertisements that include the shares of gambling and investment, and all things includes shirk and the kufr and the haram thing. So you need to do the filtering as much as possible. And as long as you have your own website, that is allowed only if it does not include any music, movie, gambling, investment, as long as it has like a knowledge or electronics or electronic stores or the jewelry stores or whatever you can do something for the knowledge, but not music, not a useless things, not a TikTok and things like that. And just try to stay away from all these things, and then it is permissible to have your own website, and you can have an AdSense account. But when you have an AdSense account, also it's obligated to you to filter as much as possible to block all those categories, like an invest, for an example, investment, financials, and the banking, and the gambling, casinos, and palm reading. All these things are shit, because if it is coming up on your website and somebody is reading that, and that's like you are promoting a haram and you're promoting a shit. So as long as you're being contradicting and all these things, you can be on the try to be on the safe side as much as possible, and try to filter all these categories that involve the kufr and the haram.